I mean, this is the vast majority of people can take these drugs with only minimal side effects. The usual side effects patients talk to me about are easy bruisability. Like they'll show me their arm and say, look at all these spots, Dr. P. And I'll say, yeah, I understand. And I'm sorry about that, but I'd rather the spot be on your arm than in your brain, you know, and they get that and chuckle a little bit with it. So you just have to always reinforce the importance of preventing a stroke. Most people know someone who's had a stroke, you know, when you get to an older age group, and they know what a stroke is, and they don't want a stroke. So it's actually not that difficult once you've had an honorable and honest discussion with them. But you have to be honest. You have to tell them these are not perfect. And yes, there are things that can happen that you're not going to like, and there is easy bruisability, and prepare them for that. But as long as you can also prepare them for the fact that while they're causing some bruising of your arms, they're preventing your brain from having a stroke, it usually works.